Nancy, guys. Trust me, it wouldn't be Nancy. You can have fun. I'm having fun. Aren't you guys having fun?
Yeah.
Are you sure you're not having fun?
Yeah.
Come on now. We're having fun, right?
Yeah.
Your mommy sing?
Yeah.
So, ding-dong. Come on. Blame-a-dong. Yeah. Come on, come on, guys. Let's sing this song. Let's sing this song. I'm going to raise this song. Just sing it and glorify. Who will have key in your purse? Keys. Keys. That's 1 point. So count yourself as one. Cell phone. Cell phone, that's two. So you're saying that. Almost at 1 point. Okay, now we have a pair of glasses. We move on to 10 points. Who have any coupon? And if you make a coupon, see maybe.
Oh, shit! I do feel bad. Yeah, yummy. somebody who cares. When I found you, found my most intimate prayer. When I found you, I found what every heart dreams of. When I found you, I found love. When I found you, I found the rest of my life. When I found you, I told all others goodbye. When I found you, I saw my fears fly away like a dove. When I found I know
she's breathing.
She's breathing. Sounds crazy.
Worth
waiting for.
Okay,
I'm hurry
now.
You can I stand on the bed?
Yeah.
The one, that one is fine.
It will not work.
Let's just
try.
My fate in your arms. When I found you, I found no cause for alarm. When I found you, I knew this love was a gift from above. When I found you, I found love, yeah. When I found you, I found a scholar with style. When I found you, somebody who cares. When I found you, found my most intimate prayer. When I found you, I found what every heart dreams of. When I found you, I found love. When I I found you, I found the rest of my life. When I found you, I told all others goodbye. When I found you, I saw my fears fly away like a dove. When I found you, I found love.
Thank you. turn this occasion over to our Almighty God. Let us pray. Our Heavenly Father, we come to say thank you for this unique occasion. Thank you, dear God, because you are God and God all by yourself. We come to say thank you because without you, we won't be here. Thank you, dear Lord, for waking us up this morning in our rightful mind. Thank you, dear Lord, for this time, for this moment. We come, Lord, as a family, as friends, to give this unique worship service over to you. And dear Lord, as we celebrate the joining of two lives into one, we pray, Lord, that you bless this service. Bless all of those who are participating. We pray, Lord, for the couple.
So, listen to these words, my friend. To the Christian, marriage is neither a casual nor a socially legislated business arrangement. It is a holy covenant between two persons who love each other. Brother Melvin and Sister Jurisha, Nepal, Nino. This is a celebration of all the mystery and wonder that deep love brings to living. While partnership is the work of tender balance and not always easy, God calls us all to love. I charge Sister Jurisha and Brother Melvin with the responsibility to live wholeheartedly, to grow, to change, to maintain the capacity for wonder, for spontaneity, for humor and sensitivity, to remain flexible, warm and sensitive. Give fully to each other, speak your truth, and choose one another, not only today, but moment by moment, and day by day. I judge you as you grow to love each other more deeply, to discover of this love, a love for all the world. Brother Melvin?
Yes, sir.
Church, at this time we're going to move to the time of declaration of intention. Brother Melvin.
Yes, Pastor.
Will you have Sister Jurisha, Neva, Neil, to be your wife, and will you promise your life to her? In all love and honor, in all duty and service, in all faith and tenderness, to live with her, cherish, keep her in sickness and in health, according to the ordinance of God, in the holy bond of marriage from this day forward. And if you will, please say, I will with the help of God.
I will with the help of God.
Thank you. He said it loud without a microphone. I love that. Sister Jurisha, will you have Brother Melvin Morgan to be your husband, and will you promise your life to him in all love and honor, in all duty and service, in all faith and tenderness, to live with him, cherish and keep him in sickness and in health, according to the ordinance of God, in the holy bond of marriage from this day forward? If you will, please do respond by saying, I will with the help of God.
I will with the help of God. Sister Teresa to come forward.
Let us remember that the path of love is meant to be walked together with all the human family. All love is nurtured and guided by the love of others. Each of us counts on family and friends for the caring and concern that replenishes our own ability to love. Melvin and Jerusha married this day in the midst of great affection and compassion. As dear beloved parents, I ask you now for your blessing on their partnership. Will you give your blessing and promise with support of your love to the marriage of Melvin and Jerusha? And I will ask you to say after me, you the parents, we will with the help of God. As witnesses whose lives have been touched by Melvin and Jerusha's journey, I ask you now for your support of this partnership. Will all of you gather here by God's grace, do everything in your power to uphold and care for these two persons in the marriage? And your response will be, congregation, we will with the help of God.
We will with the help of God.
Let us pray. God of love, we thank you for families and friends.
Fetch our hands. If you are able, touch them. If you are not able, you can touch one of your friend who is next to you.
Amen. We are speaking a blessing. We are speaking a breakthrough towards their lives, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we are stretching our hands in unison, in one accord, so that you, God, may hear our prayers. Lord Almighty, praise this young couple. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray and believe.
In the name of God,
I, Melvin Morgan.
Thank you, Jerusha Nepa Neal.
Thank you, Jerusha Nepa Neal.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer. For poorer.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
until we are parted by death.
Amen.
Amen.
What kind of suitcases did you bring?
I was just wondering. In the name of God.
In the name of God.
I, Jerusha Nepa-Neil.
I, Jerusha Nepa-Neil.
Thank you, Melvin Morgan.
Thank you, Melvin Morgan.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
Amen.
Amen.
I am better.
May so I much now better. Invite the companions to come back forward.
When I look back over what he brought me through, I realize I made it because I had you to hold on to.
These are wonderful things I have here.
But I never each other.
These rings mark the beginning of a life journey, together, filled with wonder and promise and surprises, laughter and tears. May these rings be a sign to you of the continuing love you have pledged to one another. Let us pray. Dear God, we pray that you may bless the giving of these rings, that they who wear them may live in your peace and continue in your favor all the days of their lives. Amen. Point in time, Brother Melvin is going to say other words after me. Jerusha,
I give you this ring. I give you this ring as a sign of my vow. As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Praying as the Son of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And with all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
Of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
You lock it down, Jerusha. That's good.
Thank you.
Yeah. Orega niteka kibale kimodo Salayungawa
body. Hallelujah, eh. I say all the blessings and love I they see just they make me they shout hallelujah, eh. They hold me for ransom cause I'm young and I'm rich and I'm handsome. They won't hold me for ransom cause I'm young and I'm rich and I'm handsome. Oh yeah, shake body. Oh yeah, move body. Make you ring alarm. Oh yeah, shake body. De calema, sagacité, equilibre, faro tema, de calé, cricata, 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 pam pam. So mundo, calopere. All the blessings and love I see just they make me they shout hallelujah, eh. I say all the blessings and love I see just they make me they shout hallelujah, eh. They hold me for ransom cause I'm young and I'm rich and I'm handsome. They won't hold me for ransom cause I'm young and I'm rich and I'm handsome. Oh yeah, shake body. Oh yeah, move body. Make you ring alarm. Oh yeah, shake body. Designer wear now, I be take all the girls on a wear now. I'm the man of the year now, and my music they blow everywhere now.
Let's pray. May the power of God be upon you as you continue building your family.
as you continue working wherever you work. May God walk with you. May the presence of God be with you. May you acknowledge God in every way in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we are speaking a blessing to all your life, Melvin. We are speaking a blessing to all your life, Jerusha. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we are speaking a blessing. May God be with you. May the power of God be with you. May the grace of God be upon you. May you walk in the newness of Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we believe, Lord, that this is the family that we have joined together, Lord. And tomorrow, we are ready to witness, O Redeemer, you working in their lives. Thank you, Lord, because you are in our midst. Thank you, Lord, because you have spoken to us. Guide us and help us. In Jesus' name we pray, O God. Without you, Jesus, we cannot make it. But with you, Lord, all things are possible. We believe and we trust in you, O God.
It's the remix, yeah. The remix, yeah.
GhanaMotion.com.
Akon, P Square, Mr. Maybe, Convict Music. First of all, you're the type of woman that stays on my mind. Walk down the street, every guy wanna jump on your behind. It's your seduction that makes sure that we stay in line. Sexual corruption, cause I'll kill anyone for your time. Time. Yeah. Even though Meg will do, you're the reason there'll be more. Yeah. Even though I got much more, I don't mind if you chuck my money. Chuck my money. Chuck my money. Cause I don't care. Chuck my money. Chuck my money. Chuck my money. Cause I don't care. I don't care.
My body not die here, my baby. We supposed to live like family. Eh, I know the lie.
Know the lie.
There's nothing stopping me. She dey feel my swag and I get money. I dey try my best to be somebody. Cause I'm living life. This girl dey make me higher, higher.
I dey feel this, baby. You no go believe
this girl not die, die.
If you see this, baby, tell him say she must chop my money. Chop my money, chop my money,
cause I don't care.
Chop my money, chop my money, chop my money,
cause I don't care. I don't care,
don't care.
I don't care,
don't care.
I don't care,
cause I get them plenty.
I don't care,
I don't care,
I don't care,
I don't care.
I don't care,
cause you know they empty.
I get best, 10 by 7 kilos.
being here today. All in all, I thank all my blues men. And all the ladies that stood my wife. Actually, those that flew from out of state. Gentlemen, you stand. The reason why I'm thanking you guys is because we all grew up together. I never thought I would be what I am today. When I was a daddy shot in Africa, we were playing around in the deck we were there. We all, when I called upon them, told me, said, we will come. And here they are today. I thank you God. God bless you. So if you need our message, I'm going to raise your glass. But before I conclude this thing, while raising your glass, I want to thank my beautiful wife. You know I forgot about you. My other half. My best friend. The one that cried and I cried and we know each other. On the face of the earth, and my late father, may he still rest in perfect peace. Can you raise your hands right now as we toast in the name of the Father and of the Son and the blessing of the Holy Spirit? God bless you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. Pull up to the scene with my son.
Yeah,
put it right there. Put it right there.
Okay.
Anything? Can she get roared in the camera? I want for her to pray like Melvin. Melvin the past 1 month. I never left message on his phone. I never ever. Only 2 days ago I left message and he said, wow, you left message on my phone today. I said yes, because my pastor can preach enough. I listen to my pastor, it's enough. Because I bought he was there once upon a time, he preached the whole South Philadelphia sermon. So you ready? You see how I said it just now? He preached the whole Psalm 27 sermon. Because when Peter, Jesus said, Peter! Then he said, Peter. Peter! No, I said Peter, he said Peter.
Or pray. He'll say, okay, my sister, in the book of Jeremiah, the Bible said, Jeremiah said, can this, and then he starts talking and he starts to laugh.